right. Hey. Okay, now there's an opportunity in this song for us all to do a little shouting out here, okay? When I sing boom boom, I want you all to answer me back with, out go the lights, right? Boom boom, when you sing, out go the lights. Let me see those hands up above your head. Way up high. We'll be right back.
Want to write in the dirt?
Thank you.
Where did all those fucking baby heads come from over by that?
They were bad, huh?
Dude.
That was much worse than usual.
I don't remember those being there.
They were, but not like that. So we got out here with Dusty. He points over at the reservoir. He goes, hey, what's that? Oh, that's taking a break. No, it's not.
Yeah, it's right next to You Bet Your Ass Pass. We've got them. We got them. You're only off by one.
But you missed about 7 miles of the trail the other way.
No, I went the other way. I already went down the other end of the railroad bed.
Okay.
In the truck, you didn't see my arrow on the ground. I went that way.
No, no. We saw your truck. I felt the radiator. Said he's been here a while. I saw your tire marks go down the paved street.
Yeah.
Okay. If you went to the railroad bed, you got to the dead end.
Yeah.
The other direction is an 8 miles of mix.
Oh, okay.
We're at a big parking lot in a lumber yard down.
Didn't see my buddy.
No!
Ooh.
Okay, so we're at the famed swimming hole in Warren, New Hampshire. I don't think anybody's going swimming, but we're sure gonna cool off now that we picked up Jimmy. I'm gonna walk around the other way because there's some poison ivy looking shit there. Hey guys, look, there's some stairs right here. As I fall down, this son of a bitches. You're gonna kill all the fish.
That's exactly what's gonna happen.
If you look at what's on the rocks, the fish are already dead.
You know what? Oh.
Oh, you want the whiz bang camera?
Oh shit!
He's not taking a picture of you.
Oh, look at that!
I know.
Dude, you're jumping in with your riding gear?
Yeah.
You take your shirt off. Huh? I don't know where you should jump here.
I don't know, I'm just going in.
Oh, I thought you were gonna plummet.
Maybe.
I might plummet with these boots.
Yeah, right? I don't know of a safe way to get down there.
You might not have a choice.
I don't know how deep that is. That's the problem.
It's pretty deep. Jump from right there. It looks like people were jumping from there. He's gonna fall in and it's gonna be like... Jump right there. I don't think I can see any rocks. Someone's gonna have Kate.
No. This is that's 25.
He's jumping down into the
experiment.
Then get out!
It's too late. He's gonna have like his ball's gonna be glowing red on the way back because he's gonna be chafing.
That's okay, not mine.
Yeah, not my ball.
Put his socks in the dry.
Hey, I see the dead fish starting to float downstream.
My shirt's gonna make a nice filter on the way back.
So I'm saying we.
I'll sit behind you. I'll get all the nice.
Nice swamp.
It wasn't on. It was on, but it wasn't recording. All right. Do
this
it again.
Time, this time, like hold it, like you're like a videographer.
But you still didn't want to lose it either.
Thank you.
done this before.
Before I bust my ass in the water and not on the bike.
My
brakes,
the front brake literally went into the freaking tire.
I bet
you.
And then I had the bike. Hold on. Alright. There he is.
Like, jump where you know the rocks aren't.
What?
Like, jump where you know the rocks aren't.
Yeah.
Like, the first place you landed, you made it. Mm-hmm. Jump there again.
Well, that was like Ethan when you saw me jump off the roof into the pool.
Yeah.
And he thought it was the greatest thing in the world. And he was all nervous to try it. And I told him, I said, make sure you keep your legs in there. Nothing left in the water. You gotta know it. And he did it once. He got up the courage to jump. He thought it was great. And he wants to do it over and over again. He said, whoa, hold on. He got away with it. Keep doing this over and over again, eventually something's going to go wrong. Got away with it, he's done it.
Ooh.
It's the mud explosions. I love them. I followed Adam. There was a rock.
Can you stick this
behind Adam. Adam went through and his back end got kicked over by a rock. So what did I do? I went the same exact way and headed for that same exact rock. I did. Went through, did a 180. Well, almost a 180.
Took a stab at it.
And right down in the pooper.
And you said?
Good. Good. Oh, it's hysterical.
Well, he was laughing the whole time. They won't be able to check.
Cindy's gonna
love that. I was like, it
that.
Got me. It got me.
Cindy's gonna. And there's nothing in that puddle but that one rock, right?
I don't know. It felt like there was a few more of those one rocks.
That's it. Have you not learned not to follow Adam Bomb?
I had a guy tell me one day.
Adam Bomb, you're kicking ass. I was following you, dude.
And see, I thought he was behind me the whole way. I got to this point, and it was Jimmy behind me. I'm like, what the heck happened to Adam?
I looked at him, I go, right. Realize that the day they stop making parts for these, I'm probably going to be about 6 feet under for a while.
Not so much. Not so. Fuck, you're riding the lady. What's the matter with you?
This bad Larry's. That's it.
JDX. So did you have to add any oil to his bike or he couldn't see the level?
Well, he did.
Really?
He did.
It wasn't totally empty, but.
2 ounces.
Oh.
It maybe wasn't full to begin with. I don't think you've lost any.
Yeah, so when I was coming through, right?
Sorry, he's going up, he stepped out, and he saved it. Kenny comes up, and all of a sudden the bike just goes boink sideways, and then it started going for the big rock, and then he just goes, ow, 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 pulls the clutch in, and bump. And I was sitting there.
And the thing is,
laughing.
Like, I take my GoPro off, right? And I'm going to take a look at, you know, get a video of my bike laying there in the middle
yeah,
of the puddle.
Stuck in the freaking mud.
My boots are starting to sink into the mud now. And I'm getting nervous, right? Because I can't get out. Because it's like quicksand or some shit.
It is. It'll swallow boots.
Like.
I stopped right in the middle of the puddle.
Oh, it was fucking hysterical. That was the best.
And we learned something today, didn't we? Don't follow Adam.
Adam was doing great, man. I got video of him. He's going up on the sides of the turn, and he's.
Does anybody have a
no.
Tissue or something?
A what?
A tissue or a bag?
Probably in my bag.
You might make it worse.
That'll make it work.
You might make it worse.
The one that's zippered. Not the
Landon stalled
one,
in the middle of that.
On his 65. And so it's up to his feet. He's kicking it in the puddle, and as he's kicking it.
And I could have held it up, but I couldn't because the mud was just—it just—I was sinking down into the mud.
You've got no momentum. You're not getting through that, huh?
Well, yeah, you can, but the thing is, you can't have like baby heads all in front of you.
I thought
you missed it.
I got through
blast.
The mud hole, and I went.
I wish I had my camera with me.
I got through the mud hole, and I said maybe I'll stop here and wait to regroup. I gotta keep going.
Adam, I got some nice pumice soap for those road rash when we get back. I got some orange goop.
Well, I'm going for an x-ray tomorrow. X-ray and knee and I'm going for x-ray.
Were you expecting cortisone shots?
Oh, no, the doctor just wanted to see what's going on because I can't walk
upstairs.
Thank you.
I crushed T9 and T10, herniated L4 and L5.
There you go.
And that was the tree issue.
No. And then.
You're wet now! I don't know if I classify it as wet. It's just kind of like.
Lucky! You're gonna have to give me your bike.
No.
Jim, I'm trying to help.
It was worth a try.
You take a drink, and that'll be mine.
Jim,
I know that. I know that.
Jim, how is your bike drive? You just came through that portal.
He didn't. He went along the. Oh, which one?
No, he goes
no,
so
he
fast.
He just bounces over.
Oh, yeah.
But I mean, like the wheels aren't even wet.
Well, it went down the dusty trail over here. Look at them all up. Your arm's wet over here.
It looks a little bit moist.
Aw, I chewed up some of
this
my
moistness.
Oh, well, not everybody takes the fucking grand tour of the puddle like
I. That's for the mud swimmers.
I've had my share of those.
I went through one day. It was up to my fairing here.
That one, you and I. Oh,
and
my God.
There was a square stump in there, and I hit the freaking thing. Boink! It just stopped me. I went over the bars, the bike fell over, I'm trying to grab this kill switch. I'm like, I got the thing stopped, and I'm trying, feeling around, found my bike, picked it up, I'm like, holy shit.
Jimmy, was that one in Clough? We had gone around a right turn. You went into the lower line, and there was that mud hole, and I just saw your bike just disappear.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh, no. He just threw on the throttle, and the shit was flying everywhere.
Thank you.
every time.
Walk again.
Yes, sir. I'm going to find more. There's still more. You can have a party.
He's got a dirty. He's got a dirty.
Dirty, yeah. Oh boy. So how hot is it here? Pretty bad.
He went down in that soft, you know, the last corner with the soft sand. You know, he came around. He hit it hard. Went wide.
Did he catch a ridge?
Front end just pushed.
Oh boy.
Who went?
Captain Crash.
Captain Crash
did a good job today.
Well, I told him, what the hell's going on here? Just spewing oil.
Yeah, it comes out of my...
I'm going to take that apart and repack it.
Yeah.
Clean it all up.
And I got a...
I got some packing stuff.
I'm going to have to do a rejet.
The burns on this sand road. I'm going in third.
But that's less than there was.
Go up to fourth.
No, I'm going in third. I locked the back brace up, pulling the clutch, and then just fucking send it through. Get down in there and fucking send it through.
Yeah, skid steer, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, that part where it's overgrown and then the path is mud and washed out.
I caught the center ridge. I fishtailed all the way through.
I caught that piece of wood that was in there.
this is the last part of the point, right before you come down here. You know,
was not
wide and really puffy slit.
Yeah.
He went wide, and I watched the front end just go.
I was not expecting that.
I wasn't either.
And it's all grown in.
Yeah.
Well, that's, no one's been riding over there.
That's well, that's probably part of it too. But there's a that. When it's young, is really, really.
It seems like it's this really high metal pointing. Like, you know, it's like.
Is it just the pistons?
I'm not
sure.
You're
at a low RPM?
No, I was at a higher RPM. And it's just, it only happens when the bike is a little rattled. It sounds like somebody's tapping a wrench on the bars or something. Interesting.
Post ride interview.
It was good up there. I think I did my best for a few times, but that's all right.
All right. You did good job, man. You were killing it. I was following you. You were killing it. You were killing it.
Yeah.
Hey, flying frog.
What would that be?
Yeah, I don't know.
Post ride interview.
That was fantastic.
We had a good reason.
Yeah.
I might come back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I might come back. Next time, we'll be more dirtier.
Jimmy?
Oh, yes. Definitely not worth coming back. No. Never.
I'm never coming back again. Captain Rotten Sox.
This was the first time we'd ever been here and people didn't recognize us.
Right.
This is the first time... This was the first time we've ever come here and somebody jumped in the water with his freaking riding gear on.
Yeah.
Who's the fool now, huh?
Yeah, I'm dry now.
Excellent.